looking for their own music. They didn't have any of their own music at that time. They were still listening to Harry James and Benny Goodman and everything. So they needed their own music, you know, right? So along came Bill Haley and the Comets. And we had a song that we recorded. Well, we never thought it was going to do what it is. But now, ladies and gentlemen, they call it the national anthem of rock and roll. I think you know what it is. Here's Rock Around the Clock.
Woo! 1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock, roll, rock. Round the clock, 2, 9, punch, glad, glad, fun. Join me, hum. Well, that's some fun. When it's rock, 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 roll, rock. Around the clock, 2, 9, go to rock, that clock. Over Broadway, man, go to rock, roll, rock, rock, around the clock tonight. When the clock strikes 2, 3 and 4.